Very warm good morning to all of you. Dear children, today we will continue our chapter, that is our community. Children, I have already explained you in our today's class and in our previous class what community is. Here, in this video, I will again try to explain this. You know, children, a group of people living together in a particular area is called a community. Jab एक ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल एक साथ रहते हैं एक पर्टिकुलर एरिया में, वी कॉल इट एज अ कम्युनिटी. चिल्ड्रेन, पीपल हु लिव टुगेदर इन अ कम्युनिटी, वो लोग जो कम्युनिटी में एक साथ रहते हैं, दे लिव इन एन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड मैनर. इट मीन्स चिल्ड्रेन, दे हैव टू फॉलो सर्टन रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस दैट आर सेट अप बाय देयर कम्युनिटी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ वी आर लिविंग इन अ कम्युनिटी, वी हैव टू फॉलो rules and regulations of our community. Children, we have to cooperate with each other. Jo bhi community members honge, hame unke saath cooperate karna hota hai, and we have to share our work and duties as well. The way we do with our families. जैसे हमारे families में हम अपनी work जो है, हम अपनी duties जो है वो share करते हैं, in the same way we have to share our work and our duties with each other. Children, बहुत सारी organizations ऐसी हैं that provide services to the people who live together. Got it? It means if we are living in a community, we need some services. For example, हमारी community में schools भी होने चाहिए, हमारी community में hostels भी होने चाहिए, हमारी community में pure water भी available होना चाहिए, transport भी available होना चाहिए. These all services, or we can say these all community services are provided by our government to us. ये सभी community services जो है ये हमें हमारी government provide करती है. Got it? Thank you.